Ekleame de mes. Sí. Vasiglesis naulis y un ragnarokolain adventas robeimo a tu gas.
Okay, Sol Radio Start.
Buena.
In Spanish, please.
Sí, Duolingo.
De nada.
Te gusta la manzanas.
Going to kill Porcelius. I need that guard.
Sorry, we don't have one right now.
No, don't worry. I need to get to the Ambrose mine. Okay, let's see. I'm going to save one. What happened with the music? Okay, that's the fuck.
Escuela de baile retro disco.
Oh no. This playlist is a shit. Okay, I'm going to change the music. You're taking a cave the log, master?
Yeah, Kevin and I.
Okay.
How's your new assassin going?
It's good. 96.
Oh, nice. What level is your champion, Tom?
86.
Oh, okay. Did you remember to turn in that quest?
Yep.
You got the reward item in town?
Yeah, I already stole it from the vendors.
I'm surprised you only got... Oh, you got 2 levels from that, right?
Yeah.
Seer. Look, that Seer is a lucky bastard.
Ooh. Oh, congrats to him. Actually, he asked me for something, and I'm...
Yeah, he needs some Bloody Edge for Mega Executor.
Yeah, I forgot about that. I'll send him... I already gave him 10, but I'll send him more.
You have to use 10 every time, every try. It's hard. You remember? I broke like 10 for get another... and executing it with slot.
I should go farm those lunar legos.
Oh, you can go there?
Yeah, I'm like sniper.
Nice. Yeah, hopefully you get a decent one, you can upgrade it. It's not hard to make them +7.
Are you using Beast Strafing sniper?
No.
CrossX on timer.
Oh, no.
Who is that voice? Arok.
Kevin. Read my message in game.
We are on a stream, master.
Okay.
Master, I have no problem to go to other channel.
It's okay.
It's one who watches.
Watch my life. Yeah, I can be careful what I say.
Okay.
For once.
For once? For once.
Hey, what's up, Kevin? Long time no see.
What's up? Oh. So, I want to go watch Godzilla. But I also don't want to leave the house.
Where do you can buy the knife for throw with the assassin?
What is that?
What? Throwing knife?
Yeah.
Where do you get that?
Throw venom knife. Throw poisoned dagger with a... It's like a bullet. I don't remember how... Where do you buy that?
I think the ninja town, right? The Amatsu.
Amatsu?
I'm just guessing, like, I have no idea.
That'd be a good guess.
What's going on?
Nice. What are you streaming right now?
I'm farming Porcelio.
Okay.
With my assassin. That's why I'm asking for throw knife. For kill it from long range.
I've never really known about an assassin range build.
Hmm?
I've never really seen an assassin range build.
No, it's not the range build. It's not an range build. It's only this this mob is really squishy, so I think with one knife I can kill it.
I'll be fine. Yeah. So did I just see you like a second ago? Was that you? In level 1 of Ibernoth?
Level 1 what?
Were you in the mines? Are you in the mines right now?
No, no. I'm on the field. Okay. Wasn't me.
Ah, yeah.
You got the Power Ranger costume.
Yeah. I'm going to send my... my channel.
What do you need the, the card for?
For Diabolus armor with three steel.
For what class? For the assassin?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh yeah, you played the WoW today.
Yeah.
Ah.
Yeah, and your guild killed my priest who was just trying to get 2 more minutes.
Nah, it was you. Yeah, Your high priest is his name is Third.
Yeah, that was Third, right? Yeah.
Oh, so sorry.
No, it's okay. I was like, do I whisper bossy? It's like, nah, it's fine.
I say to the guys, hey, don't kill that high priest, but
no, that's just hiding.
Then what? They that's all you say. I played. I play as Gypsy.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you guys have full 15?
What?
Were you guys full? Did you have 15? What's the max now? For WoW? What's the maximum number in that guild?
14?
14. Did you guys have full 14?
Yeah. Full roster.
Ah.
Nice.
Who won?
Ugus always won.
Oh, okay. This is different from Destroyers from before?
It's the same. They are too strong.
Same guys.
They are strong.
Yeah. But at least the changes hands during the castle. I saw it break earlier.
Yeah, Inglorious Bastard take one. Yeah. And we try to fight with the Ubus, but always come behind us the seven.
The other guild.
And they attack on the. I don't know how to say on the. We have the two guilds, one on each side.
They get sandwiched.
Yeah, sandwich. They make a sandwich like four times, five times, maybe more. But it's okay. It's okay.
Here, I'm gonna put it on top left portal for you.
Alright. Well, that's my priest, might as well kill it.
There's not much people playing this night, I think.
Ah, a holiday.
So it's late.
Is it late? Ah, not really, it's the weekend.
Mmm, this is good.
Ah, this is the time where you get to play because the kids are all asleep, right?
Yeah.
Kids asleep, wife's asleep. Go play video games.
I think I'm going to watch again the last episode of Solo Leveling.
It's really good. What a surprise.
Yeah.
Ah, he's gonna be awesome now.
You was reading 86 on the bathroom. Oh, nice.
Yeah,
where do you buy that? Amazon?
Yeah. Yeah. I tried to get it from my bookstore, but they it's like out of stock and they can't get it.
Okay. Is manga or is comic?
Neither of those. It's an actual book.
It's a book?
Yeah, it's an actual book, man.
Oh. In English?
Yeah. Yeah.
Cross stuff. What is that?
Yeah, what is that?
Yeah, what is that? I've never seen that.
Ah, cross stuff. Yeah. It's like a circle with a cross.
Never seen it before ever.
It's not so good, I think. Oh, Zero Sai is here. It's human?
Yeah.
Hello.
I'm in the card.
Mm-hmm.
See if you can speed this up.
Don't buy a robe, I'll give you one. Oh, were you gonna help Bazzy get a card, or you want one for yourself?
Oh, I'm having one now.
Oh, okay. Well, you'll need one for your champion too. Yeah, those monsters that drop the Luna, they're brute. You can beast strafe them.
Yeah.
Oh, the book is good, Bazzy.
Sure, it's good. It's a really
good. It is.
It's a really good story.
All those scenes have a lot more detail.
Oh.
I'm like halfway through it.
It's about the first season?
Yeah. Yeah, the first book is the first season.
I want to get the manga of Solo Leveling.
Whoa.
I can't wait to know what happened after the... after the job change.
Well, the next season is going to be out by the end of the year, they say, so I don't mind waiting for that. That's not too far away.
Episodes is not enough, I think. I need more. It's facts. It's really good. This. Any big MVPs coming for Leech Master, or all is dead?
No, Master. All is dead.
Okay.
Yeah. Not for hours. Like 3 hours away.
Okay. Where is my car? I think I'm going to come with my sniper. It's faster. Oh fuck, what I do? Supernova is violet.
Oh, you got the card.
Oh, nice.
Got the card.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm gonna drop it so if he forgets it, you gotta find which one.
Yeah, that's good call.
I just go to Pouring Island and make them open every single one of them.
Culver. Am I just having good luck farming for other people? It's not myself. I'm Bazzy, where are you?
I don't know, Miss Loot. Why?
You got the card for you.
Ask for me?
Yeah, man.
Oh, thank you. Okay. I'm here with the assassin fart boy.
So mature.
Here. Fart boy. Here. Hey. Take a farm for you. A fart for you. Thank you.
No worries.
You know, I buy a Veteran's War and 2 RNT. I'm going to try to change the stat.
Nice sword.
Yeah, it is. I have money and I need, I think, Horidecon, Ken Horidecon.
How many synergy stones it take to re-roll the third slot of an item?
Six. It depends. If you want to with a safe upgrade, it's 8.
Just change the number. It's 8? Okay.
Just change to 6.
Okay. Do you mean for the same option or a different option?
Same option.
The guaranteed will go up by 20% for 8, or you can get a random value for 6.
I mean, it can't go down, really, for that.
Oh, let's see this. What are you trying to do with that?
The third slot. That you can... After that.
The delay? Synergy. Okay.
For what character? So... For your champion?
I don't know, Bird wants you. This is the one I walk around with my champ.
Oh no.
Give me
25 hit.
If you did the first option twice, it would cost you 8 stones, but it'd be at 98 SP. That'd be really nice. I would do it.
I'll get 100 SP Diviner. Did he synergy stone that?
Divine Robe.
And the Divine Phoenix. How did he get 100 one after?
Yeah, he did stone it to get 100 SP on it.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Let's see this assassin's equipment. What's a breeze rowing card? Oh, you're going perfect dodge on this guy? What are you doing with this?
With the assassin?
Yeah.
Perfect dodge, I think I don't have too much.
No, but that's why your Rowene card is confusing. On your man.
I'll be back.
3 perfect dodge?
Yeah, I've never seen anyone use that before.
Time to roll the dice for my favorite. Ooh, those have been like variant trees for a priest or something.
Okay, I'm going to kill. I'm going to kill Dolomedes.
What were the drops off Dolomedes other than the card? Is there any good drop?
I can't hear you well.
Is there any good drop off Dolomedes other than the card?
The card, the Radium Rings, the whips.
Okay. Is there a quest to unlock that or?
Yeah, I need a quest.
Oh.
Okay, I'm ready. Poison bottle, okay, I'm enough. Poison bottle. Blessing scroll. Oh, I need a scroll. I think I don't have. Ah, yeah, I have. Two more, three more. Okay. White potion, blue potions. Food. I need food. Assassins can't use Berserk, right?
No, I don't think they can. Who can use Berserk?
Okay.
Sword, Merchant, Wizard, Rogue, and Magician. Oh no, Rogue can, but you can't.
Thank you.
on spawn already, my baby. Oh, nice. The spawn.
Oh. What happened? Brother Green.
Nice.
Let's see.
So much easier than getting your card.
Nice, a shitty one. I got a card, I think, yesterday I got a card.
Next. Maybe I get a card right now?
What
no
card?
Card. I just killed TTV.
Did you know when the card remover is coming?
I have no idea, dude. I just logged in for the first time in like a year.
Okay. I need to use that. Yo.
Hello, hello.
Yo.
What's going on?
Nothing. Just farming. And you?
Master.
Yeah?
Oh, you.
What?
I was about to say that, that there was one big MVP that was alive, but it looks like you killed it 8 hours ago.
Beelzebub?
The.
I think it was more than 6 hours.
8.
Yeah.
What's the Spanish word for 8?
Ocho.
Ocho.
Ocho. Ocho.
There's a Filipino dance called the Ocho Ocho. Have you ever seen it?
No.
Is it good?
It's a dance?
Oh yeah, it's so stupid.
Ocho Ocho.
I'll post it after. I'm just doing the disguise event with this one person. We are both doing so bad.
Mm-hmm. Let's go dance Ocho Ocho.
It's a dance that like all the parents would make children do at like family gatherings. It is wonderfully embarrassing.
You gonna do it at Easter?
Oh, I'm sure that's what Bird is doing right now. That's what it sounds like. That's a chill. Where do I post this? Fuck, I really need to go to the gym.
Let's see.
It's the chorus. I don't know. I'll link to the chorus straight from the chorus.
What mark should I go to? $112?
Oh, I don't know. I linked the second one. Like, it's linked to the time.
Oh, okay.
53
okay.
seconds, I think. That's when the
okay.
chorus hits.
Let's see. Let's see. Bayan awa ab ak bayan.
Alright, let's see this.
Ocho ocho.
Oh,
ah.
Yeah, time for the ocho ocho.
Yeah,
it's beautiful.
It's not the same word.
It is, but they've spelled it wrong just to make it. It is supposed to be ocho ocho, but like in like colloquial terms, they just change it over to ocho ocho. Like it, what the lyrics say, we're just gonna double 8, and then goes.
Ah, okay.
Ocho, ocho. Yeah, it's like ocho is the same in Spanish and Filipino. It's just like
I think
street way of
20 years ago in Latin America, exists a dance called the dog dance, el baile del perrito. It's the same thing.
It's so stupid, but yeah, every like a small child between the ages like in like 1998 to like 2010 had to do that dance every time there's a family gathering.
It's not.
And you can see some guy.
It's not for kids.
Oh, it definitely is though. That's why they make him do it. And if you've seen the crowd, there's some guy on someone else's shoulders just going fucking nuts. I'll find it.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, because the chorus is 1 plus 1 equals 2, 2 plus 2 equals 4, 4 plus 4 equals 8. Ocho, ocho!
There's nothing.
I should go to the gym now.
What time is in your city now?
3 o'clock.
We have 14 hours of difference.
Yeah, and then it's gonna change again to be a daylight saving, separate from the rest of the world soon.
Forget what direction we go.
I'll have to go to the gym.
Yeah, chill and eat something quick.
Red Eder Bag. Ah, Escaraba.
You're tired, man.
First time ever happened.
With the music of Toshiki Kadomatsu. Hey man, good night, GG's.
Bye. You have to work tomorrow?
At night time.
Are you eating? Oh, the Lomi car, fucker!
Ah, very nice. Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
No, I have Easter stuff to do tomorrow, though. Holiday.
I'm going to say to Vanilla, come to this Discord.
Okay.
Hola perrito Choco. ¿Y el negro se fue o está ahí?
Está ahí, pues dice que no está en Serendipity para conectarse acá.
Master, can we invite Nigromante to this Discord?
He's not in here already?
He says yeah. He's not here?
Está
raro. Yeah,
of course.
He's gay.
Is gay?
Yeah, of course it's okay.
Yo le invito.
Vale. ¿Qué está haciendo? ¿Qué están haciendo?
Yo estoy farmeando Dolomedes y el Adrián está matando MVPs. Estábamos conversando, no mucho, de repente callados. Adrián, sí, no, Adrián is talking in Spanish.
Sí.
Bueno.
You know when you don't, you know what to do when you don't understand nothing.
Ajá.
Tenemos un código.
Yo no entiendo ni una weá.
No, pues tenemos un código. Cuando Adrián no entiende nada de lo que hablamos en español, dice jaja.
Ah.
Ahí está el negro. Negro gay.
Ah, no puedo usar los sonidos, weón. Qué pena.
¿Por qué no?
Porque no soy nitro.
Conche tu madre, me morí, weón. ¿Cómo nitro?
No tengo el DC de nitro, po.
Ah.
Esa weón la hace los que tienen plata, no.
Ay.
1500.
Justo ese que voy a poner.
I'm going to try to sell that car. Bueno.
Voy a cerrar el... Como... Te siento ya... Rune Crystal, gracias a la misa.
Buena. Un chingo.
Tengo 300 puntos de... De la huella de la misión del Nightmare Eterno. Y ahí voy a tener como 6.000. Pues bueno, lo cual me contaba.
¿No te tenía?
Sí. Entonces llegamos.
¿Tuviste que salir?
Sí, Sí, bueno, hay uno que dije que me tenía que estar temprano.
¿Ya? ¿De veras?
Sí,
o...
sí, bueno, estoy como a las 5 y media, como 6 y media.
¿De la mañana?
Sí.
¿Cuándo fuiste?
Tenía que ir a San Javier.
¿Qué tenía ahí? ¿O por trabajo?
No, mi papá tiene una parcela, fui a verla.
Ah.
Entonces fui a ver por qué va a empezar con el tema de la construcción y todo. No sé, fui con un maestro para allá. Que viera más o menos expresado donde iba a querer la casa y todo el sistema de construcción.
Entiendo.
Bueno, ya se recibía, jugaron a la pelota, eran de casa. Andaban buscando arañas, arañas pollitos. No, lo pasaron bien. Yo igual lo pasé bien. Y porque ando con dos sueños, iba a terminar la misión, yo creo, y marcho.
También me voy luego.
Porque ya se está quedando el mismo tema.
Tengo que sacar papitas para agarrar mucho, weón.
Es una paja. ¿Qué les daba eso a los fueguitos?
No, los jorong.
Eso, por los fueguitos.
Ah, los fueguitos, sí, los fueguitos.
Sí.
Esos mismos culiaditos.
¿Qué le tengo, papá, weón? Espérate. Déjame terminar con los pants.
Ayer me fui a acostar y el smoky del otro asa quedó. ¡Hola!
Buena, wow, mi amor X.
¡Ay, papi! Sí, estuvo buena, estuvo entretenida. Me gustó la web.
Se me fue el. ¿Cuánto se llama? El docker y weón.
¡Oh!
Y la mañana se había ido el mono culiao. Y ahora le dejé 300 comidas, weón.
Sí, pues.
Mil,
po,
hermano, mil.
120 le dejo.
¿Le podéis dejar más, pues, weón?
Sí.
Lo que aguante le.
Es el. Se lo pasea mientras el. ¿Cuánto se llama el pal? Así que. Vemos quién es para peso.
Sí, pues ya sacaste la carta para transformarlo.
No, pero no me muero nada. Es que no la compro, la weón. O por ahí, no habrá algo. Alguien tendrá, me la vendiera barata.
¿Cómo estáis, Leme? ¿Qué hace tan tarde, mi niño? ¿Estás desvelado? Me estoy tomando un Jägermeister con Red Bull, weón.
Sí, tomé una cervecita recién, weón, tenía calor, era una cerveza.
Yo tenía ganas de tomarme como un trailer y una bomba.
Lemegeton.
Un poquito más elaborado.
Estoy farmeando cristalitos a ver si cae otra Garman para refinar.
¿Qué cristalito, mi niño? Dígame, por favor. Oh, las weas casi me matan.
Le meto. Sí. No es un cristal existe.
Ya, pero ¿y cómo? ¿Y qué garment te va a caer? No entendí esa parte.
La tractor garment.
Lemegeto. Sí. El de la gacha Pobasi farmeando runas para la gacha, jajaja.
Ah. Yo debería estar leveando un asa, pero preferí venir a darme una vueltecita para acá, para cambiar de aire. Estuve todo el día leveleándolo, ya lo llevo level 96. En un día.
¿Renació?
No, no renació. ¡No! ¡No! ¿Pero por qué me pegó, weón? ¡Ah! Si ya me había escondido con la chucha, weón. Leme, por casualidad, ¿tú sabes cuándo llega el card remover? Panqueca.
Lemegeto. Sí. Debería ser el de abril si la rotación sigue tal cual.
Ya, el 10 de abril.
Lemegeto. Sí.
Todavía con la pera.
¿Por qué anda con la pera? Expláyate. Desarrolla tu idea.
Todavía está el Soul de Stalker, ¿cierto? ¿Puedo cambiar ya?
No cacho.
¿Dónde hay eso?
Lemegeton. Sí. Por el card Lisa y Calar, jajaja, tenemos que sacar como cartas.
Ay, sí, bueno, sale caro. Aquí me morí más o menos. Por aquí quedaron las arañas. Aquí están las culias. ¡Ay, ay, 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 ay! Me persiguen. Me persiguen. ¿Ah?
¿Qué
me culiado? Es que me perseguía un ¿cómo se llama? Un centipede. Y esos weones te tocan y te matan, pues weón. Ah, se me fue el EP. Entonces, si me saliera otro Bradium Ring con ataque, sería lo maravilloso, weón.
Papitas, papitas, vengan. Papita,
no tiene papita, no importa. No, no, si sí voy a sacar, no te preocupes. Pero el Le me dijo que tenía que me iba a regalar.
Sí. Ah, sí, por lo menos.
El cantante culo se nos cayó una hora antes de huevo.
Pero igual aguantaron bien, weón. Estuvo buena la wea, al final no pudimos hacer un buen GBG contra ustedes, pues weón, porque cada vez que tratábamos nos llegaban los Seven por atrás, weón. ¡Ay! ¡Escóndete, escóndete! Sí, cotito, cotito, nos agarraron. Nos agarraron desprevenido. Pero bueno, es parte de la web. Igual lo corrimos hartas veces. Faltó el Eric que fuera de asa para poder romper.
Ni se notó que nos faltaba X del
no, vos se... ni se notó, vos ustedes tienen buena composición. Aparte todos los compadres juegan súper bien.
Tenía una zorra, weón. Me acaba de caer un sit potato.
Yo jugué de Gypsy, pues weón, primera vez que tomaba una Gypsy en weón. Y al principio tenía un... el VM, no entendía, no sé quién hizo ese VM, weón, era una mierda, weón. Que al final después, bueno, caché que estaba el otro VM. Y ahí pude como tratar de mejorar un poco, pero... estaba pasándolo muy mal, weón.
Te mandé la...
¡Mira el cierto!
Te mandé la papita al... al lazo.
Ya me guacho, muy agradecido. Mi gratitud es infinita.
Parboy.
Deme jeton. Siempre es bueno aprender nuevos roles y evito jugar DPS, pero de AGP me bajo ya.
Sí. Igual es entretenido jugar de... de Gypsy, para que estamos con wea. Me gustó. Yo creo que voy. ¡Ay! Estos niños que me hablan. A ver.
Sí.
¿Qué necesitan? Master, he'll go to the Seeger channel for help help him with the MVP. Be right back.
Oh, okay. Have fun.
¿Cómo están, muchachos?
¿Qué pasa?
Ha llegado el básico. ¿Vas a pegarle una ayudadita, papi?
Sí, sí, sí.
Porfa. Ven, amor, para darte parte.
Yo estoy perdón con el carema Toluca.
No sé si daño o alguien que lo tanque.
Mira, necesito que lo mantengan a... traten de mantenerlo al medio. Ah, ¿una sniper?
Sí,
po.
Una sniper, esa es la
weá.
Ya hemos matado Asa y hemos matado Hypre, pero el sniper no tiene, weá.
Sí, espérate, déjame pensar cómo lo matamos. Trato de moverla al medio. Tienes que con el profe tratar de tirar un LAN al medio. Y tratar de moverla, con lo que sea, tratar de dejarla cerca del de donde caes.
Y teletransportándote, va así.
No, te hace pico, weón.
Anda, mierda, weón. Si te miran y te matan,
weón. No, porque lo que pasa es que tengo que colocar LAN porque la High Wizard empieza a poner Five Pillar.
Ya, yo voy a poner el LAN.
Otra cosa.
Lo tengo nivel 5, sí.
Sí, no importa. Otra cosa, tienen que. Si se mueren, no se queden mirando la weón. Porque mientras más weón es mirando, hay más Five Pillar coloca. Tienen que salirse al toque del mapa. ¿Ya? Ya, dame party.
¿Cómo están, muchachos?
¿Cómo están, muchachos? Yo los veo muy bien.
¿Cómo están, muchachos? Yo los veo ustedes muy bien. Lo que merecen.
Ya viene el vainilla. Viene el vanilla ayudarnos.
Vamos. La copa está en la mano.
Sí. Vecino, papi.
Ya.
¿Hay gospel?
No, no tenemos gospel.
Ya, yo pongo el gospel.
Te di parte y va así.
Ya, te acepto el tiro.
¿Querés tomarte tu papaya, no?
De vacilón.
Tío René, ¿eres tú?
¿Querés tomarte tu papaya, no?
Ahí llegó el Galaxy Impact. Ah, pero muévete que no te veo. ¿Dónde está, weón? Bueno? Ahí está.
Y acá el, dale parte al Tula.
Oh, qué rico, mi amor. Ya. Estamos armados. Ya, dejen poner el agua primero. Necesito las tres gemas.
Y está lejos del medio igual. Se ha alejado un poco a la derecha.
Ya, bueno, para tirar el LAN.
¿En qué sala están?
En la 2.
¿Por qué están como lejos de la fuente, weón? Te puedes colocar un poquito más arriba, weón.
Ya está puesto el LAN.
Ya, tenés que quedarte ahí muerto. Y tenés que estar revisando porque la Wizard tira gamba.
Ya, vale.
A ver.
Opus. Está listo.
Ah, a ver.
En la 2.
Tengo que sacar el... Trata de tirar el LAN aquí, el centro del LAN aquí donde estamos nosotros. ¿Y dónde está la Wizard?
En Jatania, Honey.
Va a tener que tratar de castearlo. ¿Aquí? Más rápido, weón. Sí, ahí está bien.
No, tengo dex muy baja.
Tengo que cerrar todas las cuentas, weón, y sacar el GRF porque no puedo caminar en ese mapa. Okay.
Concho
de madre,
no salió,
no auriculeado. ¿Sacaste una de Beam, mal culiao?
¿Dónde está la weona?
Sí, papá, tío.
Rico.
Acá está.
Oh. ¿A lo coreano?
A lo maldito.
Ahí está llegando la entrada. Está cerca de la entrada.
Me falta la Kian,
weón. Vaya a tener que esforzarte, weón.
Sí, si no la compro, la weón.
Está ahí.
Ya. ¿Quién la va a entrar a lexiar?
Yo.
Voy a entrar a molestar nomás, voy a ir a.
No, igual pégale, po, weón. Igual pégale. Mientras más daño, mejor, po,
sí.
Voy a tratar, pero.
Sí, pongan las canciones.
Ya, cancioncitas, ahí está el gospel.
Es que yo con el voy y vengo.
Después de que termine el evento me voy a empezar a cambiar en Kikiko. Voy a empezar a dejar personajes en los mapas de los monos. Y me voy a empezar a cambiar en Kikiko.
Está con Lex.
Ya. Voy.
Espera, no se mueve, la perra es tarda.
A la chucha vaya burro.
Sí.
Tienes que tratar de entrar, mantenerla en medio y tratar de entrar todas las veces que... para que no se vaya. Trate de bajarla más. Que te vea y que baje, que te vea y que baje. Después hay que mantenerla ahí.
Sí. lo otro en BB, como
que es que esta no se mueve, por eso el otro se mueve. Por
los otros se mueven y esa se queda quieta, weón.
¿Dónde se metió la weona?
Matamos de todo
el día, weón. Ahí está.
Hasta recargó.
Conche, madre, me había asustado, weón. Dice que moverla para abajo nomás, bueno, si no el día al pico la vamos a pegar así. Y eso de tratar de buscar con tele por adentro también es complicado, weón, porque va a estar todo el rato weando.
No, ahí se van las canciones.
Ahí. Oh, puta la weá.
Casi. Me moví, weón. Bueno. Voy a guardar a la mascota, weón.
Bueno. No, no pierde. Adentro no pierde nada.
¿Seguro?
Sí, porque ya tengo.
Tienes toda la razón.
Está la culiada robota, hermano.
Ya, ahí está la entrada. Ahí está al lado tuyo. Pégale. Buena, que ni está Lucas. Ya.
Manténla ahí. Sí. Manténla ahí.
Entrena cada rato.
Ya.
Entrena cada rato nomás.
Está con Lex. Entra.
Entra cada rato.
Dale. Buena, ¿quién está acá? Murió.
La maté.
Buena, Babi.
Gracias, Rey.
Buena, Babi.
Entré justo.
¿Dio una daga nomás?
Sí, debe ser la...
¿Legal?
La Combat Knife.
503%.
Bueno,
no, subió con niveles, wey.
Esa es la idea,
wey. Ok, mis niños, fue un placer ayudarlos. Me vuelvo para donde la...
Gracias, Pulenta, papi.
Gracias, papi. Nos vemos, besito en el potito, chao.
Chao, gracias.
I'm back. Vanilla, ¿le alcanzaste a ver al último cuando yo estaba muerto, culiado? Menos mal, weón.
Pasa que, claro, le pegué uno, estaba justo en la entrada, yo le quité la mitad y con el otro ya con doble CP y se caga.
Yo también le pegué justo, parece que le pegamos como al mismo tiempo, weón.
¿Cómo te va el doble CP?
Ok,
ya, Ray, ahora sí me voy. Justo me habló el...
Sí, ¿qué cosa?
Justo me había hablado el gusto para ir a ayudarlo a matar al mono. Y ahora sí me voy. Chau.
Ay,
sí,
me morí.
Oye, el GRF hace como que se metáis en el Opus.
A mí no. Ah, ¿no? Sí, po. Sí, yo lo tengo que retirar. No podéis caminar ahí.
Pero ponte en el anterior que ocupaba, antes que me mandara el anterior del anterior, él me dejaba caminar bien, weón, bueno, no sé.
Yo con ninguno de los que uso yo puedo caminar ahí.
Ah, qué raro, weón. Pero igual, o sea, si uno apunta al mono, igual le podéis pegar, weón.
Sí.
Ya, Rey, chao.
What I do, master? I'm going to kill Snowware. parece que Adrián no está. Adrián, you there? No.
Sí.
Ok.
Ajá.
Ajá.
Nah, I didn't realize I was muted. I was watching the show, so I muted myself.
Ah, okay, no problem. Keep doing.
No, not anymore. I stopped.
Oh, fuck.
What's up?
Hello, hello.
Hey.
How you guys doing?
Nothing.
Good, good, man. How are you doing?
Having about watching the game.
I'm doing pretty good. Getting a little tired, but doing a bit more before I go to bed.
Oh, nice. Yeah, what are you doing?
I'm thinking I want to go mob in Juperos, but I need a better weapon to do it, so I'm hunting some Pico Pico eggs.
With what?
A Grimtooth.
Ah, okay.
Found one earlier already. I'll need a second, then I'll probably need to go find a Skull Worker card.
I'll check what we have in a few minutes. Maybe we have it for you.
Those are some pretty valuable cards.
Pico Pico, I think we have a few, Master.
No, he means the egg, Bazzy, the weapon card.
Pico Pico, yeah. I remember I get some with the on the Oka stream.
Okay.
I found one so far. So that would be the other one I need, but I'm still looking in the meantime. Oh, I'm 90%. Oh, I got lucky and I fucking got a synergy stone from going on that map. Yeah, I did.
Oh, great. Yeah. If you put multiple clients there, you can get it on all of them.
Yeah, I put all three of my clients there and one of them got it.
Nice.
What are you guys up to?
I just finished eating and now I'm killing some stuff.
Oh, nice.
Yeah. I'm leveling an assassin.
Ooh, fun.
I just got a Dolomidis card. So I'm going to level now.
You are now listening to Makarosu 8299.
Oh, Adrian, do you guys want an extra Christmas cookie card? The Angel Experience one?
Yeah, just throw it in the guild storage.
Yeah, I found it a long time ago, and I'm just using the boots that you guys have, so I'll throw it in there.
Yeah, we'll do the same thing.
Pals were playing some Stardew earlier. That was
Master?
Fun. Oh. Chill.
Yes, Master?
Do you have a linker connected?
I do have linkers connected. Okay. Why do you ask?
I need a linker buff here on Rinka.
Oh, okay. 1 second. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
You know, I searched the Japanese word for linker, and it's Rinka.
Pretty close.
Yeah, that's why I named this char with that name.
Ah, I got the Oka.
Where?
I'm on Ra.
The OCA?
Yeah.
The Oka.
Yeah, in Spanish it's Oka.
Tell you, this map doesn't have a ton of these eggs on it, and the Easter eggs really throw me off.
How long for the oh fuck, I reload. No.
Long time, master.
I didn't think you guys were gonna have that one.
Yeah, there you go.
Thank you so much, Adrian.
Not wrong.
You guys spoil me way too much.
Spoil everybody. Yeah.
Master, may I have again the buff link?
Thank you.
Be all skull worker before bed.
Good luck. No, we're breaking the rules. It's supposed to be Spanish only. Ah, manzanas.
When you don't understand some word on Spanish, you have to say, ha ha.
Ha ha.
Just a joke. What the fuck?
Fire and Dao for a little extra damage.
I think that is expensive.
Yeah, maybe it is.
I need a speed double smoke. But I'm too lazy to Asura Valks.
Why do you need it?
For my champ, just
for Satan.
Yes, just for Satan.
Yeah.
I think I don't have enough damage when I kill it on the instance.
Yeah, I use a D-Mant for Satan. The 10% is a lot. It's better than a Nidmant.
I know the steel is worth keeping from the skeleton worker, but I don't know if like the iron or the iron ore is worth holding on to.
No, they're not.
Perfect.
Our whitesmith can make steel with that.
Yeah, that's true. You can make steel with those items.
Forget what you need to actually make it.
Is it just iron and iron ore? Fire, iron, one coal. Coal and one mini furnace.
They do drop iron and... Is it iron or iron ore that needs?
Iron. Iron ore. With 5 iron ore, you can make 1 iron.
And with 5 irons, 1 coal and a mini furnace, you can make a steel.
Is it worth the wait though? Well, we'll see. I'll just grab everything and we'll see.
Yeah, too bad you can't mail shit to yourself anymore. That was great that you could just keep hunting. Just mail all the stuff you're finding to yourself.
I forget, steel's used for something special here. I forget what it is.
A lot of things.
Is it?
Yeah, make weapons, refine gear with synergy stones, repair your gear when you are playing with a whitesmith for some quests. I don't know. A lot of things.
I know that's one of the reasons why I wanted to go mobbing in Juparez, but another is that they dropped the cooking kits.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, yeah.
And I want to start making some of that food.
Mm.
What kind of food do you want?
+9 agility.
Because you're crazy.
You gave me the not level 9 cooking book.
Nah, but
only last for 10 minutes.
I thought they lasted for 20.
The foods are different.
The
level 9 ones are weird. They only last for 10 minutes.
Yeah, only 10 minutes.
Fazzy got into this.
Yeah, I like to cook the Dex food for my high priest.
That doesn't seem nearly as worth it.
But aren't the items required for the recipe, like, aren't they rare?
For the level 9 agility food, they're actually not that bad. Like, I think the worst thing is like 10 white herbs.
Y my friend. Hola, Cantid, ¿cómo estás?
But everything else, I think it's like takes like yellow herbs, red herbs, white herbs.
No, see, make the level 9 food is easy. It's easy to get the items.
No, you're
it's
easy.
Because I really want to.
Your mom, motherfucker.
Your mom's easy. I need to go on a really heavy making money session, and I really want to just be as prepared before I start doing that.
Well, another thing about cooking is that there's a hidden stat that you get from successfully creating foods.
Yeah.
So it'd be bad if you were a new cook and you started off making level 9 foods. Because you wouldn't have any of that stat.
What kind of child are you planning to make food?
What kind of what, sorry?
What kind of
character?
What a character.
What class?
Assassin?
No, master. The best is the sniper.
Yeah, we use a sniper.
We use sniper. It's the best because it can reach more decks.
What? Oh, I see. Because improved concentrate.
Yeah.
And another one too, that falconized skill.
The fuck, I don't have food. Oh my. Oh.
When I'm making food, I use.
Oh, en serio, Cantid? Cantid says the best is the gunslinger with all the set. No lo había visto eso. Interesante. Impresionante.
You know what, how about I collect all the stuff and then someone else can make it?
I can do that.
We have a cooker, a chef, a sniper chef with a lot of points.
Yeah, I've maxed it out for sure.
Full gear.
No need to reinvent the wheel.
¿Dónde dejé las comidas?
Hell yeah!
Ah! That was quick. Grass
dude. That was quick. I'm gonna be honest, my card luck has been awful recently, so I kinda had a feeling something good was coming soon.
This fucker eats all the food.
Oh, I see you lost your Smokey already.
Yeah.
I have a max friendly Smokey if you want.
No, don't worry.
I also have like 3 extras just sitting in my bank in eggs that I haven't touched.
Smokies? I can take one not loyal. Because
sure.
It's to get loyal in one day.
Oh, fuck. I don't have any butterfly wings again.
Master, can you link me again, please?
Ah!
Aha!
you have to pay next time.
Oh, no.
What do you charge?
It's going to cost you dos manzanas.
Manzanas. I'm going to take some food. Some panquecas. Okay, let's go. Me sorprende que no haya sacado una carta, weón. He matado más de 1000. Master, did you see the Ghost Ring? The kill Drake or?
Nah, I didn't kill Drake.
No?
Somebody else did.
Okay.
Here, Master, do you want a smoky egg?
Yeah, yeah. Give me a minute and we'll be back to city.
I had to like walk out of the coal mines because I was dumb and didn't bring a butterfly away.
Ah, you used at die, but you don't want to lose your XP.
I didn't. I just walked out.
I'm here.
I think I see your assassin. There you go. Yeah, I just have a couple of these.
Thank you. This for you.
Oh, thanks, garbage. I'm going to keep it.
Oh, fuck. What is this? This is loyal. And the other one. Nice chai, okay.
Yeah, it's just default.
Yeah, yeah.
Freshly captured.
Nice, thank you so much.
other than, I guess, cooking, is there any use for, like, red herbs?
No, I don't think so.
Fine.
I don't know what I can kill for fast leveling with an assassin. Maybe Anubis?
Well, don't do whatever I did, because it took me an eternity.
There's a mission killing this. Okay, let's see. Sí, hay una misión. Mira, te he matado tanto. Incubus Horn. Why are you farming skeleton worker, or are you in Juperos?
I just got the card. I don't. I'm wondering if I want to play around and try and get a better jur to put those cards in.
Okay.
Because I think I have one that's okay.
What is your goal for kill with all the gear?
Like, what do you mean? Like, just how many I want to kill?
No, what are you going to kill when you have the gear complete?
The Vientnu, the little robot guys. I'll go see if I can get a couple more jurors to find a better one. I guess I'll go look for a couple more jurors just to hopefully find a better one.
bait.
Welcome back.
Thanks. Clients disconnected.
Oh, the gay client.
Odd.
Only one.
The gay client.
Yeah, they won't reconnect.
Rude.
Yeah, the client that that won't connect for gay people.
Yeah, that's it.
Yeah, that means I'm gay.
We don't make the rules.
Oh, oh, fuck, my song's disconnected too. What's going on? Oh, no. Okay, am I?
Oh, la la.
Oh, a bunch of people just disconnected.
Not me.
You'll get the guild chat. Yeah, if you look at the guild chat, there's four of them.
Maybe they are all from the same company, global company of internet.
No, they're all from different countries, though. Myself, Keanu, and Kevin.
Different countries, but it's only the big companies of internet keep to the resellers.
The tier ones.
Yeah.
The tier one ISPs.
Who do you got for internet, Adrian?
Pochico.
Ew, gross.
Did you know? Did you
agreed.
Know how the internet is connected all around the world?
It's connected by manzanas.
No, master, I'm talking serious.
Are you now?
Did you know...
Talk in Spanish if you're gonna talk serious.
Don't you know how this work?
No, tell me how it works. No, I do know a little bit about how it works. That there's only like six major providers that everybody sells off of, right?
All the connections are under the water, on the sea.
Sea. To restart the clients.
Maybe it's time to update.
I just updated yesterday.
Oh, okay.
I think. Or the day before.
My Jägermeister is over.
Now it's time for tequila.
No, master, no. I want to remember this night. Oh, tequila is so wild. It's savage.
Now it's time for the cocaína.
No. Nachos.
Mm. Mm. No, it happened to a few of us. It happened to me too. What? There's this thing. There's this thing where some of the clients disconnect for gay people.
That's it.
No.
That's it for the gay people can get low rate drops.
What? I'm not seeing the connection. Oh, there's your Pekko egg card.
I know, just after I got a useless helmet.
Is the bees up? One of the bees?
Oh,
not up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, some loser fucking bitch killed it.
Some winner. Some winner kill it.
Some gringo.
Some Montana.
I knew it. It was always gonna be Shadow. He might change his name, but still Shadow in the end.
It was Bazzy. And by the way, Bazzy, the ghost ring's up in Labyrinth in the bottom left corner.
My ghost ring?
Si.
Okay. I'm going to kill it.
Yeah, the bees is in like 3 more hours.
Oh, okay, you know, I got a 5% magic attack bison horn.
Oh!
Yeah, I'm so happy.
Why are you? Alright, I know it's all requests, but don't give me the gacha roll today. Don't give me the gacha roll. Your attack list is bullshit. Another one.
Groovy bonus full receive. That is with a. It's from the. Where do you get that? I don't know.
From the. That money you get shit.
Okay. Where do you say it is?
It's from the $50 thing.
No, I'm asking to Adrian for the ghost ring.
Oh, it's on the one.
On the one, okay.
Nah, right in the corner.
Right in the corner.
Seen Shadow. We haven't seen him since Thursday afternoon?
Maybe some little vacation?
No, Friday morning for him. Well, in the Philippines they do mock crucifixions. For Easter on Good Friday.
Wait, you weren't joking about that.
Shadow got crucified.
Crucified.
And then everybody went home and they left Shadow on the cross there.
3 days. 3 days. Oh, what oh no. Master Shadow, your hands.
He's like, hello, sir? Hello? I gotta go back to 40RO.
guys, wait, don't leave me up here.
Wait, harder, daddy.
It was a long ceremony. He fell asleep on the cross, and when he woke up, nobody was around. He's still there.
Yeah, his butthole was kind of tingling for some reason.
Oh no.
Keep on praying I'm not gonna hit the gacha. Ironically.
Oh, here you are, motherfucker.
Get on a flying doctor. That's a good one.
Ah, the fuck. Oh, he flew, no. Lucky's Whisper. That's another one.
Oh.
Ah, it's a ward. Oh. Bad luck. He put Dolomedis on this plus 4. No. I can't find the here you are, motherfucker. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, I got the Thief Claws.
Why don't you use the LK to kill Ghost Ring? He'll teleport every time you use a ME Priest.
What?
You're killing Ghost Ring, right?
Yeah.
Why don't you use the Lore Knight? or a sniper, they won't run away if you, because you kill so fast they don't have time to run away. But with the
no,
enemy priest,
only fly away when you are too close and he tried to hit you.
I never had issue killing it with a Lord Knight.
I know, you're right.
But what? But what, Bazzy?
The magic thing. If you're hitting it with magic and it touches you, it'll fly. Yeah, like if you're killing with a wizard and you're storm gusting it and it hits you, it'll fly.
Oh.
Yeah.
I feel like it's easier with the.
No, yeah, with the sniper, he died in 2 seconds.
Oh, are you using a sniper?
No.
Oh. Don't give it to me, please. Good.
Woo! Okay, be right back.
Ooh, I got little seed boxes. Ah, my dad's calling me. I'll be back later. Yeah.
Ah, that guy got that gold at the same time that I killed Fallen Bishop.
Oh no. It's funny how often that happens.
Yeah.
I'm back.
Ah.
Oh.
We missed you, darling.
Oh.
Never leave us again.
Okay, promise. I don't do it again. Stop crying, please.
Ah, master.
Hmm?
Hmm. I need your help.
Me?
Si.
What? Tell me.
It's a surprise. I'll tell you in a minute.
Where do I have to go?
Just wait.
With my high priest?
Si.
Okay. Let me... back to city. Glumo?
Mm.
I'm here.
Oh, I found it.
What, master?
I'm pulling it. The Glumo.
Okay, my way.
Oh shit, Easter Rabbit.
Just right now?
Shh.
Oh fuck.
Ah, motherfucker. Don't worry, you'll still make it in time.
No worries. I can go to the Easter with 2 wagons.
You'll still make it in time after.
Yeah.
With all 3.
Okay, let's go to... Ah, oh, fuck. Let's see somebody. How many... Ah, oh, fuck. 6 gems.
Ready for you.
Okay, okay. My way. The fuck? I can't get close. Ah, there it is. Okay.
Yeah.
That's it. Go, 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 go.
GG.
Oh, you die. Ah, Wallace not here.
Oh, he's missing it. Oh, gracias por el follow. Haha.
Haha. Thank you for following. Okay.
Oh, he is here. Kevin is there.
Yeah, he's on the. He's killing the rabbit. The fuck, he ended. Remake Gear, Sun the Champion, Game Medusa. Blasted, right? Un Frozen Valky, un Frozen Valky. Okay.
To wear Evil Druid.
No, I'm going to use a Medusa.
Mm.
Plus. Here it is. Okay. Frozen and no more Stone Curse, no more sleep. Poor people.
About 10%.
Yeah. Nah. And with Deep Gear, I don't get any stat, any curse, any nothing. To tank with my high priest, better than a champion. Okay, I got nothing. Crimes, your crimes?
No. Chimes.
Oh, I got a 100 even. Okay, nice. Okay, I'm going to finish the mission. I think I'm going to sleep.
Not one of those three-leaf clovers.
What do you want? What costume do you want?
Oh, I have no idea. I don't even know what most of them even look like.
I
got two.
Two Biomets?
Yeah.
Nice. I would like to get the bunny shield.
Mm.
Too much pizza.
Mm.
Yo, pizza.
Master. Look, sí. Look Discord.
Discord?
Yes, sir, Discord.
Discord? Okay. Okay, let me see. Very nice.
It's a lot. Later I'm going to put it on the build storage.
Gracias.
More than 1,000, I don't get the card, Master.
Not fair.
It's not fair. You're right.
What card?
Snowier.
Snowier. Ah. Oh.
No, I got two Lumidis. One yesterday, one today. Maybe one to Jorge. He wanted. I was planning to use the Lumidis on some glaces, but I think it's not a good idea. Porcelio, lose, lucky bastard.
That was fast.
Yeah, really fast. What is the next card?
I think that's it.
Alice card.
Which one?
Alice.
Oh, Alice.
Mira, a ver.
No, I'm kidding.
Congrats. 9% for 97.
Yeah, like I said earlier, or I guess yesterday for you, Adrian. I killed like 3,000, 4,000 personas. I didn't get a damn thing.
No.
Oh,
I mean,
man,
I wasn't really
ask.
Looking for one.
We have a lot of personas, Master.
Oh, but see, I wasn't actually looking for one. It's just I was there to get undershirts.
Ah, okay, okay.
But still, I killed like 4,000 and didn't get a single card.
Did you get some good undershirts?
I got some okay ones. I ended up getting one. I ended up slotting one earlier.
You were selling undershirts yesterday or not?
No, I wasn't selling any.
Okay, wasn't you. Ah, no, I bought a panty. With one dex. Okay, I finished the mission. Give me some XP, well, maybe 9% will be good. Okay, that is good.
Hey, Adrian.
Yo.
You wouldn't happen to have an extra... I guess Diablos armor or something. I could throw that card I just got in.
Of course.
And I guess maybe a ring for a set bonus if you have one.
A ring? Alright. Like the slotted ring?
I don't have anything to put in it. Are they only slotted?
Rings?
The Diablos
rings? Oh, yeah,
rings?
I guess so. Oh, a Diabolus ring. See? No, I don't have any D-rings.
Oh, okay.
Nah.
That's fine. Thought you may have added extras with how often you've killed that thing.
That thing doesn't drop rings.
Does it not?
Nah. The ghost-type monsters that are on the map drop the rings.
Ah.
Yeah. I don't have anything that could kill them. Yeah, he doesn't drop the mance either. The Valks on that map drop the mance.
Yeah.
The Satan only drops the robe, the armor, the shoes, and the helmet.
Did you see a high priest? Female high priest here on this loot?
Yeah, I did.
He's
I see one right over here.
No, it's a green one, or yes, a green one was here.
Oh, it's this guy, Chimes. He has the green one.
Oh, yeah. I don't know, but this afternoon I give XP from the... I give him XP.
Nice. Very nice of you.
Okay, 97 master. I died to kill.
Incarnation that drops the ring, I see.
The ghost one.
What ring do you want?
150k. I mean, I don't need the ring. It just, if we had an extra one, or if there was some kicking around, the set bonus for plus 3% attack would have been nice, but it's not that big of a deal.
What kind of options do you want on the armor?
Can you give me gil for putting the storage the glacier shirt?
Yes.
I don't have access yet.
Now you do.
I guess perfect dodge would be best, but honestly, I don't think the options really matter too much.
What about flea?
Flea would. I mean, I think I have 100% flea on them. Let me double check.
No, like, I'm just saying because I probably have flea as well. So I'm just asking which one you want more, perfect dodge or flea.
Perfect dodge probably because I think I have 100% or 95% flea on them already. So if I get mobbed, then perfect dodge will help me a little more.
I already see one with 5 flea on it. Yeah, I'll look for perfect dodge. Oh, there you go. Perfect dodge 4.
Beautiful.
Huh. We're missing off.
Where's your guy?
Leave God. We don't have enough.
I'll go up into the right.
I'm here. Ah, okay.
Oh. Oh yeah, that fish monster resistance. Thanks so much, Adrian.
No, you're welcome.
I figured this is worth putting something in good. If I'm doing Grimtooth mobbing those things, I don't need the agility from the panty and the undershirt.
Well, it helps you Grimtooth faster.
True, but the max for Grimtooth is 181, I believe.
I think I'm going to fist some bulks.
You're gonna what?
Fist some bulks.
Oh.
Can you hear me, buddy? Master?
Si. Where are you?
Wait, I'm on my way.
Right here. Want an ice guitar? There you go.
Oh, for me.
There you go. Oh, hang on. I have to kick people out of the party again.
Okay.
What's that character that you're playing? What is that?
Who?
This character that you are playing that I invited to the party? What is that?
It's a champion master.
Oh. Oh. Are you sure you know how to handle that?
I don't know. I don't know.
Let me ask. There's somebody I could ask about this. I think he's in Namatsu.
Yeah. Maybe an expert. God, fuck you. Do we have the demon sandals on the storage? Yeah, okay.
But the Valkyries are angel.
Really?
Hey, Bazzy? Yeah, the Valkyries are angel.
So I have to buy the... Hello? No. Holder? No. Clamorous? No. No. The Crusade? No. Demon... Satanic. So Satanic Wink. Okay. Angel. So, what is the angel experience? Fallen angel?
I think it's fallen angel, yeah.
Christmas cookie?
Yeah.
Okay. Is better the second map?
For
I'm going to stay on the first map, I think.
Okay. What are you looking for, Bossy?
I'm going to fist Valk for XP.
Oh, I see.
Master Albion, where are you? Where are the songs? One point two. Oh, it's good. It's good. It's good. It's good. Let's see. What?
Nothing. I was folding my laundry.
Alright, let's go check out how Jupros is now.
Oh, good luck.
Won't be as good as I'm used to, because I'm not really ideal spec for Grimtooth, but it should still be fine.
Bazzy, are you on the first map?
Yes, why?
Because the second map is better.
I asked him to you, but I don't have answer.
Now you do.
Okay, I'm the second map.
Oh, that's way better.
Yeah. Okay, I'm ready. Fucking slow cast.
You use deck, green salad. It helps.
Someone is feasting, is you?
Yeah, it's me.
Oh, thank you, Master.
No, I'm not gonna commit to it, I was just doing a few.
Okay, okay. It's okay. All is helpful.
Soy Fernando Peña Leal.
Fernando.
Sí. Descansa, Basi.
Not today. Sueño, amigo, me tomé una Red Bull con un poquito de Jägermeister. No tengo nada de sueño.
Ajá.
Ajá. I'm not sleeping.
You're a Jägerist.
Yeah.
Aaron, you watch Attack on Titan?
Me? Yes.
Yeah.
Aaron Jäger.
You know how. You're a Jägerist.
Oh fuck, no, 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 no. Is how attack.
Oh yeah, Seagirth. Give him those bloody things now.
Ah, falta el gorrito.
Thank you.
Arrow.
Are you still feasting, Master?
No, I'm hunting for Atros Tito.
Yeah.
Actually, I think it's, let me see. Oh, Master.
Mm-hmm.
Satan is on tomb.
Oh.
Ah.
Nice. Okay.
I think you're staying up a little longer.
Lichers. Okay. Let's do it. Can stay one more hour.
Sometimes with Atros, it takes so long to find.
Those maps are really big, too.
Yeah, that's why.
No, volví a la ciudad. No.
Thank you.
Casi me mata, concha tu madre. Startum a little ago, okay.
But it could be any time.
Okay. Chocolate.
Easter chocolate.
Easter chocolate. A chocolate attack me.
Oh, chocolate guys. Bazzy, you gotta use a Sumptio.
What?
A Sumptio.
Nah.
Okay.
It's okay, Master. Yeah. another chocolate on the... Oh, fuck.
I gotcha. Rez.
Thank you.
Table here too. Ooh. The table gave me a banana.
Banana? Are you using the Danny? Oh, it's up. It's up.
Satan's up. Ah.
Okay. Okay. You change to my high priest.
Let me get a tank for us. See what we got on Discord. Okay.
Anybody?
Maybe Master Jorge, Dimensional Jorge.
He's here?
Make your own party. Let me invite you to Billy Sandry.
Yeah.
Yeah, gotcha. Jorge's on Discord. I sent him a message.
Okay. I need to change the gear. True Beholder. No, it is formless. What is demon?
Exorcist.
No. The rings. I don't have access to the guild storage now, Master.
Which one?
Juan Mecánico.
You're supposed to.
Oh, maybe.
No, someone's in there. That's all.
Okay. Now I get in the storage.
I'm gonna go work on clearing the leech spot.
I'm going to buy the rings.
Oh, there's like 8 chocolate guys in the leech spot. There's like 12 chocolate guys. Wow.
The Cusat. That is the name.
Oh wow. You're going all out. I'm surprised you're buying the event coin one.
Why?
Because it costs event coins. That's why.
It's only 10.
Oh, okay. Leech spot's clear.
Okay.
Where is Satan?
I don't know yet. Hey, Nikki. Hey, buddy.
Hi, Nikki.
Hey.
How's
your Easter going?
Did you eat chocolate?
You guys left Shadow up on the cross. You forgot to take him down. He's still up there.
Oh, fuck.
Seriously, I haven't seen him since Friday when they crucified him.
It's on the number never... said that.
Okay, I got Agi on it. Alex did too. Ooh. I came to check him out, eh?
Okay. What is it?
On 7.
It's on the door.
Oh, okay.
It's on the door? Okay.
Great. There's a random bulk. Yep. It's on the door.
I will prepare. I'm ready.
In the game, bring it. Waymaster for the Lex.
It's already Lex.
It's a Lex.
Hit.
Okay. It's Lex.
Got him.
Nice.
Get it. Yeah, you get XP.
Oh no, I forgot to move my
chat.
No.
Oh, you should have auto followed it. Oh.
Fuck.
Oh, and you bought the event coin rings too.
Yeah?
Oh.
No, this guy is stuck yet. I can do nothing. No, he's stuck yet. Fuck. I can't get it.
So it would have been like half your level.
I can't get out of the clocking and nothing. I can't do nothing. I don't know what happened.
Oh, shoot. This guy missed the leech too. Chimes. I should have said something in game.
What the fuck? I want to close the client. It's weird. Fuck.
Come roll, master.
Wait, I'm trying to lock this shit. My client was stuck at the assassin don't do nothing. Not again. Oh, now it's good. Oh, fuck.
No, no, a Red Ranger.
Okay. I'm here. Now let's go. 5, 5, 5, 6.
Beat that.
4.
Ah.
2. Oh, I won.
Congrats, loser.
Thank you.
I will shower and then kill MVP. Right back.
Ah, see you soon.
Oh, nice boots.
Ah, not bad.
Ah. Are good. Okay, master. Now I'm going to sleep.
Okay. You sleep well. Sleep tight, yeah. Bezzy.
I think I'm going to bed too. I'm it's way past my bedtime.
Pretty late, man. Yeah.
All right. Take it easy, okay. Guys.
Bye, bye.
Good night, guys.
Thanks for the help, guys.
You're welcome. GG's.
GG. Buenas noches.